Good morning and welcome to online story time with the Pflugerville Public Library. My name is Miss Amanda and I'm one of the librarians at the Pflugerville Library. Just to remind you, grown-ups, story time is meant to be enjoyed together with your little ones, so settle in, grab a comfy spot with them, and let's get started. Now, we're going to sing The More We Get Together, and I'm going to use my ukulele today to play along. Do you guys know what the difference is between a guitar and a ukulele? Well, one of the biggest differences is the number of strings. A ukulele has 4 strings. Let's count them together. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job. All right, let's get started singing. We're gonna sing the first verse 2 times together. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. When your friends are my friends and my friends are your friends, the more we get together, the happier we'll be. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. When your friends are my friends and my friends are your friends, the more we get together, the happier we'll be. All right, good job, and thank you for singing with me. Now, for our story today, we're going to sing a song that I think you'll know. Let's see if you can guess it if I give you some hints. This song that tells a story has a bunny and a mouse. Does anybody know what story it is? If you didn't guess it yet, I'm going to give you one more hint. It has a good fairy. In fact, I think I'm going to be the good fairy, so I need a fairy crown. I'll be right back. All right, you guys, I am back and I'm ready. I have my fairy crown, I have my scarf, and I even have my fairy wand. So now I'm ready to be the good fairy. Now here we go. Let's get started with our friend, the bunny. Little bunny, foo, foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said, "Little bunny foo foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. I'll give you 3 more chances, and then I'm going to turn you into a goon." Oh dear. So the next day, little bunny foo foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said, "Little bunny foo foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. I'll give you 2 more chances, and then I'm going to turn you to a goon." Do you think he listened to her this time? Let's find out what happened the next day. So the next day, little bunny foo foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said, "Little bunny foo foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. I'll give you 1 more chance, and then I'm going to turn you into a goon." So the next day, little bunny foo foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said, "Little bunny foo foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. I gave you 3 chances, and now I'm going to turn you into a goon." It worked! I turned it into a goon. Oh my goodness, that's amazing. Sorry, little bunny. I gave you 3 chances. All right, can you guys say goodbye to the bunny?
Bye.
All right, you guys. Now, if you had fun listening to that story, I bet you would have fun reading this book. So you should go to the library catalog and put this book on reserve. This is called Little Bunny Fufu, The Real Story by Corey Dorfeld. And this tells you what really happened with the bunny and that fairy. All right, you guys, let's sing a song together. Now, I know we've sung at story time. We sing the owl song a lot. And I love that song, but we're gonna sing a new one with a bunny. You guys make bunny fingers? And my niece helped me come up with what to sing with this song, so I'm very excited. Thank you, Serenity, for your help with that. All right, get those off. Here we go. Hop, hop went the little bunny one day. Hop, hop went the little bunny. Hop, hop went the little bunny one day. And they all went hop, hop, hop. But we know bunnies go doo-ka-doo-ka-doo, doo-ka-doo-ka-doo. We know bunnies go doo-ka-doo-ka-doo. They don't go hop, hop, hop. That's kind of silly because bunnies really do go hop, 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 don't they? Let's see. I'm going to show you one more book that I think you should check out and put on reserve. If you like singing songs and reading books together, you should check out some books by Jane Cabrera. She writes really great books like this one, Row, Row, Row Your Boat. She also writes Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star and All Around the Mulberry Bush. And you can go to our library catalog and put it on reserve today to pick up at the library. Next, we are going to sing Have You Ever Seen a Bunny? Ready? So I want you guys to make your bunny like this. All right, here we go. Have you ever seen a bunny? A bunny, a bunny. Have you ever seen a bunny hopping this way and that? Hopping this way and that way and this way and that way. Have you ever seen a bunny hopping this way and that? Good. Now, let's see about a bunny, if we've ever seen a bunny wiggle his nose. Ready? Have you ever seen a bunny, a bunny, a bunny? Have you ever seen a bunny wiggle his nose? Wiggle and waggle and wiggle and waggle. Have you ever seen a bunny wiggle his nose? And last, let's grow some bunny ears for this part. Can you grow some bunny ears, some floppy ears like that? Here we go. Have you ever seen a bunny, a bunny, a bunny? Have you ever seen a bunny flapping his ears? Flippity, flappity, flippity, flappity. Have you ever seen a bunny flapping his ears? Good job, you guys. All right, you guys, next up, I'm going to show you how we can draw a bunny using a letter from the alphabet. So, to start off with, let's look at the word bunny and see what letters it has. We have a B, 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 U, N, N, Y. And we're going to use a capital B to draw our bunny today. Let's get started. So, first thing we need to do is to draw a big capital B. One, two bumps for the B. There we go. Now we need a nice long bunny ear at the top. Got that. And right here you need a little bunny nose. And some bunny whiskers. And a little bunny smile. Don't forget to give him a nice big eye, and we'll draw a little arm, good, a little bunny leg, foot, right there, and last but not least, he needs a big fluffy bunny tail, and that is how we use the letter B to draw a bunny. All right, you guys, I had so much fun singing with you today, but now it is time for us to say goodbye for the day. But don't forget to check out our library calendar at pflugervilletx.gov/summer reading to see all the other fun summer activities we have online for you this year. All right, can you guys give me a good wave? Here we go. Goodbye, goodbye, I'll see you soon. See you soon, see you soon. Goodbye, goodbye, I'll see you soon. On another day. I'll see you next time.